back, and then we thought we awesome. We thought we were retiring at an appropriate age. And it turned out they said, "Nah, man, it's okay if you're an old punk rock, old hardcore guy." Let this be a lesson to you, youngsters. This shit isn't easy. The night before we got on a plane to come out here, I was holding my dog. He's a 53-pound dog that bring him down to go pee-pee because he just had surgery. And I fucking tore my back. So understand, the struggle is real. But we're trying to be here. Thank you guys for being here. Thank you guys for being fucking awesome. Have an energy. We'll be right back. been several years. Steve, do you remember when it was? 2015. Let's see, that's 16, 2017, 2018, 19, 20. Oh, shit. We used to come here a lot. We never knew that there was anything like me on Deep Ellum. We would always go to a club in Deep Ellum. Remember we played there with Soundgarden?
Yeah, don't forget, Soundgarden opened for us.
Yeah, that's an honor. We sure talked about that, I'll tell you. Anyway, thank you guys for coming out tonight.